He competed in the individual and team road race events at the 1932 Summer Olympics. Born in 1932 in West Norwood, Butler cycled with the Norwood Paragon team, and competed with his teammate Frank Southall in tandem-paced racing at Herne Hill Velodrome. In the 1932 Olympics, the team rode cross-country en route to the competition when Butler was injured during a training ride in Toronto. Consequently, he started the 100 kilometers, 62.14 miles, Olympic road race badly handicapped. Nonetheless, he competed and supported the Chambers brothers, Ernest and Stanley, who won silver medals in the tandem sprint. After World War II, he won the National 24 Hours Time Trial Championship in 1950, covering 458.18 miles, 19.09 miles per hour, in atrocious weather conditions to set a new British record.